My life didn't look like others. It wasn't glamorous. No one knew me. But he called me the greatest. We met when my mother was pregnant, and I was filled with his spirit. And that spirit carried me into the wilderness and pushed me to prepare the way. But was my life really worth it? How am I the greatest? This is my story. Zechariah. Your wife, Elizabeth, will bear a son. Now, be silent. He leapt in his mother's womb.
Breathe in, breathe out. Breathe in, breathe out.
His name is John.
Breathe in, breathe out.
Jesus stayed behind in Jerusalem. They searched for him among the relatives. The boy grew and became strong in spirit. Repent, for the kingdom of heaven is near. who I love. With him, I'm well pleased. I never saw the miracles, but I helped prepare the way. I never saw the fruit, but I worked the grounds. You may never see the results of your faithfulness, but your life, your faith, your choices, when used for the glory of God, are undoubtedly the greatest thing that there is.